When you run a state chart, it becomes an actor, a running process that can receive messages, send messages, and change its behavior based on the messages it receives, which can cause effects outside of the actor. An invoked actor is an actor that can execute its own actions and communicate with the machine. These invoked actors are started in a state and stopped when the state is exited. Invoked actors are labeled on their invoking state with invoke, followed by the actor's source name and sometimes ID. You can invoke multiple actors on a single state. Top level final states cannot have invoked actors. In our video player, the start video actor is invoked when the video player is in the opened state. To add an invoked actor to a state, first select the state, open the state details panel, and then scrolling down to the effects section in the panel, there is an invoked actors menu. You can use the plus sign to create a new invoked actor. We're just going to create another one called Start Video. We're just having a source name, we don't need an ID right now. I'm going to save that. And now we have two invoked actors on our open state with names Start Video.